Zoom 7 1 2 3. So the real story is not appropriate, huh?
No.
So what did you think when you first saw him?
I thought he was so hot and really funny and nice.
Same thing. I wanted to work out a lot more. I'll say that. Had I proposed to her? Well, I had this bigger thing planned, and then I actually went to her dad's house to ask for her hand in marriage, and it went so well that I just got like really hyped, and just went right to her house, and I took her outside, and she was with one of her friends actually,
wine.
Yeah, they were drinking wine and stuff, and the Heat were playing the Bulls, because her being from Chicago and me being from the Heat, I just felt it was fitting, because we're big sports people. And I just took her outside, and at first she's like, no, just wait till Peach leaves. And I was like, no, I gotta talk to you. And I just like took her outside, and I got down on one knee, and her family was kind of inside. And I had told my parents to come over with a bottle of champagne, and we just celebrated.
Yep, big celebration. One for me when right before we went to St. John, I just felt like this was it. Just kind of seemed like I was going on a vacation with his family. We were dating for like 3 months, and I had already loved his family, and it just felt right. Are you gonna cry?
No. Maybe, but not now.
I'm gonna cry.
I'm sure.
Yes. I'm sure I will. On the wedding day.
I'm sure I'll cry at the first look and during the ceremony.
Yeah, during the ceremony for sure.
So much. This whole experience has made me realize that I really couldn't have asked for a better bride, a more beautiful bride. I mean, look at you tonight. And I can't wait to start our lives together and make you as happy as you've always made me.
He's your best friend?
Yeah, he's my best friend. Best friend I've ever had.
I'd like to thank Mike Ford, Lauren's dad, who, you know, who made everything, you know, put everything together, and Ceci, and
made it all possible.
And all the other parents, my parents, Lauren's mom, everyone's been amazing help. We couldn't have done it without you. And all our friends and family, people from out of town, I'm so happy that you guys could be here. And
thank you all for coming and sharing our special day with
yes,
us.
Yes, wouldn't be the same without you. Let's party. Yes, let's party. Some things we don't have to say around our family. Let's party. That goes without being said.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow, for the night, being polite, I'm going. Wow, for the night, being